20 flood. I think it's July 24th, I'm sorry. And there's Ramadan last night was the 27th, Laylatul Qadr. And because I was in Anaheim, I spent the day in praying at Omar al-Farouk Anaheim Masjid. And then today I went and I took care of some business. It was really good. Finished a lot of stuff not needed to be done. And then I came here. I am, as you see, very tired. I didn't sleep very well. I didn't sleep at all last night because it was Laylatul Qadr and they were praying and there was a lot of commotion. And actually, no, a lot of good stuff, praying. Find out that the Eid is going to be Saturday and they're praying in the Anaheim Stadium. So I don't know where I'm going to go, there or here or in Santa Barbara. Anyway, I'll play by the, you know, whatever comes to mind. I did a lot of taking care of business today and yesterday. I get my new license, drugs license, and occupation licenses. And also, I had a new one. And well, I didn't receive it yet. It's gonna be delivered in the mailbox within a couple of weeks. And I'm still having a hard time with my children. There is no exception, and I have to reach out, but every day I find out the stuff that have been said and done, and it's just not a very good feeling, and I don't know, I feel sorry for myself, but I don't know, it's not really stuff that makes you want to jump out of joy and happiness. Anyway, I don't know why my video is so slow. It sounds like I'm high or something. Anyway, I'm going to stop here and check it out. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.